arranging numbers from smallest to the biggest. हम छोटे से बड़े numbers को arrange करते थे in ascending order. Today we will learn opposite to that, descending order. You are able to see the graphs? Yes, kids. Now we will come to know the difference between that. First, see here what I have written over here. Ascending order. You can see here rectangles. Yes, kids. पहले सबसे छोटा है, थोड़ा बड़ा और बड़ा और सबसे बड़ा. Means ascending order means smallest to biggest. You can see here the graph. It's going up, 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 up. We are starting from the small and we are going till biggest. Yes, kids. This is called ascending order. And now what is descending order, kids? In this year, we are starting from the biggest. When we are doing ascending order, what we are doing? We are doing forward counting. Yes, kids, we are starting with the numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 like this. In a straight manner means forward counting. But when we are doing descending order, jab hum descending order karenge, at that time we have to go through backward counting. From 50 we have to start. Why I told 50? Because we are going to learn till 50 only descending order. Okay, 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, we have to go through that. Why we are going to backward counting, kids? Because we have to arrange numbers in the biggest to smallest way. Okay, so see here, biggest rectangle, then smaller to this, then smaller to this, and the last one is the smallest. So graph will go like this. Yes or no, kids? Kaise kya graph? From biggest to smallest, niche niche slope. Yes, you will get to know the difference. Ye upar chala tha, ye niche. So how we have to arrange numbers from biggest to smallest? I hope you got this. Now we will apply the same on the given questions. Okay. Now kids, I hope you got the proper meaning of descending order. Yes or no? Yes. So what we are going to do? We are going to arrange these numbers in that manner. How we have to arrange from the biggest to the smallest? हमें कहाँ से start करना है? We have to start with the bigger number in the given line. जो line हमें दी गई है, उसमें से हमें find out करना है सबसे बड़ा number and that we have to write in the first. Okay, kids? In ascending order, we are doing opposite one. We are starting from smallest. सबसे छोटे से start करते थे. But in this, we have to start with the biggest. For that, we have to write first backward counting. What we have to write first? Backward counting. Why so? Because in that, numbers are from the biggest to the smallest. Okay. Here we are doing with numbers till 50. So, ma'am is going to write here backward counting from 50 to 0. See here, we will write in this manner. 50. 40, 30, 20, 10, and 0. Means it will be included in this line only. Okay. This is the lines of the backward counting that we have to search and write the answer of the given question. Let's start with number 1. Here observe all the numbers. So, what we have to do? We have to write the biggest number. So, how we will start? We will start from this. We will search numbers in between the line of 50 or 40. 50 or 40 ke beech mein jo numbers aate hain, wo sabse bade honge. So, let's start. Here it is 4545-1, 4949-2, and the third one is 4343. Three are coming in the same line. How we will get the biggest number? Abhi hume pata kaise chalega sabse bada kaun sa hai? Now observe number on the ones list. See here, second number हम देखेंगे. इन तीनों में से सबसे बड़ा number कौन सा है? Which is the biggest number, kids? Yes, 9. यहाँ पे देखो 50 की line start करो. 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41. It is coming in the backward. So जब सबसे ऊपर जो number आता है वो क्या होगा? Biggest. What do we write over here? 4, 9. लिख दिया है. After that 9, which is the biggest number gets 4, 5, 45. We will put cross on that. 4, 5, 45. Again comma. In the same line we have next number 4, 3, 43. After writing or before writing that number, put cross mark. तो आपको याद रहे कि हमने ये number नीचे line में लिख लिया है. After writing, this is also mandatory. This sign should be always there. Now, first line completed. Now we have to observe the second line from 40 to 30. Yes, kids. Observe any number is there. Observe numbers in this line 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34. Yes or no? Yes, it is there of this line. So what we will do? We will do put cross sign and write here the same number. Then again comma. Now, if you are able to see all have been done, only one is remaining, then also we are checking through this. 30 to 20 any number? No. Now observe 20 to 10. Is it any number available in this line? No. From 10 to 0, is it available? Yes, kids. Yes, number 7. Put cross mark on that. Write down number 7. See? After writing one step, kya humne sab pe cross mark kiya hai? Yes or no? Yes. So we have completed number 1. Now moving to the next number, observe here 50, 35, 29, 5, 41. What we have to do? We have to start from here. 50 to 40, any number is there? Yes, number 50. First will come first only, then comma, again search. Any number of the same line? Yes, 41. Is it so? Yes or no? When we are thinking of this line, you have to recall the numbers that are coming in this. So, this line mein numbers aate hai, wo aapko mind mein rakhne hai. Okay, put cross sign on that. Then write here 4141. Now next, 40 to 30. Kids, observe any number is there or not. 40 wali line, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35. Yes, of course. Comma, then put cross mark on that. Write number 35 over here. Again comma. Again observe from 30 to 20. Any number is there? Yes. After 30 what is coming? 29. 29. Put cross sign on that. Write 29. 29. Again see. We have completed all numbers. Only single is there. Then also we will check. From 20 to 10? No. 10 to 0? Yes. Put cross sign, write 5. Why I am checking like this? If sometimes we are forgetting to write any number, agar hum bhool se koi number likhna bhool jate hain, if we are checking, so we will got the same. So we can point out a mistake also. Okay kids, always do in a proper manner. Moving to number 3, 22, 12, 42, 2 and 32. Start with the first given line, 50 to 40, any number? Yes, 4. So what we will do? Put cross sign on that. We will write here 4, 2, 42, comma, next line. 40 to 30. Yes, kids, in this 39, 38 line will come. So 32 is going to come in this or not? Yes. So we are going to put cross mark on that. We are going to write here 3, 2, 32, comma, next line of 30 to 29. Kids, always remember, aapko aisa nahi 30 ke baad 31 bolna hai. This is backward counting. You have to spell like this. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26. You have to go in a backward way. Okay? Aisa nahi hoga ki 30 ke baad 31 bolo. This is wrong. Now observe any number is there. 30 to 20, we have written. After that, 20 to 10, any number? Yes, kids. Yes or no? We have not written 22. Why? It is coming in this line. Yes or no? 30 to 29 mein aata hai ki nahi? Recall. 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22. Yes, kids. See, when we are doing any mistake, हमने ये नंबर नहीं लिखा है. सो गो इन दैट कलर ओनली. पुट क्रॉस साइन, राइट 22. नेक्स्ट लाइन किड्स, 20 to 10. एनी नंबर 19, 18, 17. यस, तीन वाली लाइन का नंबर है कि नहीं ये 12, 1 to 12. सो वी हैव टू राइट दैट. पुट क्रॉस साइन, 1 to 12, कॉमा. चेक, वी हैव रिटन ऑल. मुझे तो लग रहा है अभी सारे लिख लिए हैं. यस और नो? नो, वन नंबर इज रिमेनिंग. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू राइट द सेम नंबर डाउन. पुट क्रॉस मार्क एंड चेक दैट आफ्टर राइटिंग ऑल आर इन अ प्रॉपर मैनर और नॉट. देखो यहाँ पे बिगर, स्मॉलर, स्मॉलर, स्मॉलर है कि नहीं, चेक दैट थिंग ऑल्सो. किड्स, ओके, मूविंग टू नंबर 4, 43, 13, 31, 34 एंड 30. Start with the backward counting of 50 to 40. Yes, kids. Any number is there? Yes or no? 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43. Yes? Yes. It comes in that line only. 43, 43, comma. Any number of 4 line? No. Moving to next, 40 to 30. 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34. Yes, three numbers are there of that same line. 3, the same line in this. Yes or no? यहाँ पे देखो 3 है, यहाँ पे भी 3 है, यहाँ पे भी 3 है. Means they are coming in a single line. But how do we get to know which is the biggest? From the second number that is coming on one space. Okay, kids? अभी हम इसमें observe करेंगे सबसे बड़ा कौन सा है kids? Which is the biggest? Yes. बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग में जो ऊपर आता है वो बिगेस्ट होता है. ओके किड्स, सो इन दैट व्हाट विल कम? 34. सो वी आर गोइंग टू राइट ओवर हियर 34, 34 कॉमा, क्रॉस साइन ऑन दैट. नेक्स्ट नंबर 31, 31 पुट क्रॉस साइन ऑन दैट. नेक्स्ट नंबर किड्स 30, 30 पुट क्रॉस साइन ऑन दैट. Comma. Now, we have completed these three after writing. Check it. 410. Yes, we have written in a proper manner. आपको backward counting remember है कि नहीं, याद है? Yes. Don't forget that thing in this. Now observe. We have put all cross signs. Yes or no? Is it any remaining number? Kids, कोई number बाकी है? Yes. 1, 3, 30. After completing this, what we have to check? Any number is coming 30 to 20? No. 20 to 10? Yes. It's 30. How will we come to know? We have to speak line of 20 to 10. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12. Yes or no? 11, 13 is coming in this line? Yes. So we will write here 13. After writing, cross mark, completed this line? Yes. Moving to last number, number 5. Observe numbers 23, 50, 44, 26, 7. From where we have to start? 50 to 40. Start it. 50, yes. If we are starting, we have to know that 50 is here. Cross that. Write 50, 50. Comma. Then in the same line we have one more number 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44. Yes. So we will write here the same number. Put cross mark on that. 44, 44. This sign don't forget to do. Okay. Both the signs are mandatory. Moving further to next sign. 40 to 30. Any number is there? Yes or no? No kids. From 30 to 20, any number is there? 29, 28, 27, 26, yes. 25, 24, 23, yes. Again, two numbers are there of the same line. But kids, jab hum backward bol rahe the, to first number kaun sa aaya tha? 26. Means this is the biggest number from these two. So what we will do? We will do cross mark and here we will write 26. Again comma. Next number what comes? 23. We will write here 23. 23. Again comma. Observe. cosmos? Yes, only one is remaining. 20 to 10? No. 10 to 0? Yes. So we will write the same number down and do cross mark on that. Check it. Yes, it is proper. So students, you have to do practice of the numbers till 50. आपको 50 number तक ही descending order का practice करना है. Numbers can be changed, okay, but the method that we are applying, the rules that we are applying for this solving of the questions will remain same, okay. So you have to go through in the backward counting only, and you have to write the numbers from the biggest to smallest. Do practice of this in your notebook. We will meet soon again. Till then, take care, bye.